Okay, I need to talk to this woman because she is giving a makeup master class, and I'm a tomboy, and I just lucked out on knowing that the makeup should go in my general direction. I always say this every day. I'm just gonna go put makeup in my general direction. In the chair, we have Vanessa Cardenas. She is a beautiful, beautiful model. Let's go ahead and talk to Kiana Renee, makeup artist from Life by Kiana Renee. She has a master class coming up on March 4th. Tell me a little bit about some of the things that we need to change now that we're moving from winter into spring.
Well, you kind of want to do more glowy colors. You want to be more glowy. So, of course, on her, I use gold tones and pink lips. It just gives you the spring vibe. So, you kind of want to stay away from the darker colors, the more fall. So
okay.
That's a good thing.
Okay, so I have a question. Because me, I feel like when I put on this, like, this beautiful petal rose color, I feel like my lips and my face just kind of disappear. So, what would you recommend for those?
Lip liner.
Okay.
That always helps. It'll make your lips look smaller and it'll kind of make the color more subtle. So you definitely want to use a lip liner, and whatever lip color you do, you probably, it'll all work for you.
Just it'll just work.
Yeah,
it's
get you a good lip liner and everything will be good.
About that lip liner, because there was a trend where people had much darker lip liner than they did lip color. What
maybe if they like the ombre, but you just want to blend. Blending is the key to everything. Like with her, she likes supernatural makeup, and it still looks like she's going somewhere.
Right.
So, and you want to keep it age appropriate too, especially for the formals, the prom. I don't like to make them look too old, so much older than they are. So with her, I kept it natural, kept it simple, and on her eyes, you can close your eyes.
And I see the gold on her eyelids, but like you said, blend.
Like,
okay.
These are brushes off from Wet n Wild. They're really affordable.
Wet n Wild?
From the drugstore. Yes,
oh,
I got them from
really
Walgreens.
Affordable.
Yes, everything on here, every product is under $20. So if you're looking for makeup on a budget, this will be it. Ulta, Walgreens, Walmart. Literally, this foundation is like $6. It'll run you between $5 and $7. I used it on her. I used these palettes on her. This palette was $10. So I mean, you really don't have to spend a lot to look like.
Because I mean, I've had a lovely family member in my life, and she was going to homecoming, Kina. And she asked for brands that were like, the foundation was $40, the eyeliner was $40. Like,
you don't have to do that. Stick to what you can afford. And it's really not about what you buy, it's how you use it. So you don't need those $40, $50 foundations.
Right.
You can literally get you a $6 foundation and apply it good, get you some good brushes, and that's really all you need. It's really about how you apply it. It's not really the product. You don't have to do all of it.
Can you show me just real quick how to apply? Just do a little bit of like soft contouring so that it does not look harsh.
This brush is very good for contour. On her, you want to go in the hollows of your cheeks. So you can kind of even give me some dust.
You can do that right there. Okay.
You want to go in the hollows of your cheeks. So from your ear on down.
Okay.
And that's usually how you do a contour. And you just blend. That's all you need.
A shade darker
than your foundation. You can use powder, you can use a cream. Anything that's just about a shade darker will give you that nice sculpted look.
So you're saying you don't have to buy a $60 highlighter palette?
No, I literally use $3 concealer and it works perfect.
All right, I'll let you go ahead and continue to work on her. If you want to go ahead and get some tips for yourself, everybody, there will be a makeup and mimosas class, okay? But at Medici Media Space, Kiana Renee is going to take good care of you on March 4th from 11 until 2:30, 2065 Walton Road in Overland. Register right now at lifebykianarenee.com. This is going to fill up fast. She's going to make sure you look great, be and save some money because broke ain't cute here on the 9 a.m. show. It's just not. I'm sorry. It's just not. Let's send it back in for some more news.